Okay, what is going on, everybody? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is DKEN, and welcome to Let's Play Hunt Showdown. Now, before we continue, do not forget to hope smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, share this with your boys and your families. Follow me on Instagram, smash that bell notification button, and enjoy. And as you can see, I have the expansion known as the Devil's Moon. Now, free reshuffle. Yes. Now. not a bad weapon, but I think I can give you something better. Something better. Something that can fit you. And as you can see, I have a wide selection of weapons here. Oh, what can I give you? I wish I could, honestly. But I like the sparks a lot. I really do. And thank God I was able to acquire the sniper version. Because this version, I really like a lot. Ooh, boy. And as you can see, I've reached level 85. I have acquired a lot of hunt dollars, blood bonds, but no trial stars. Let's see. Which one can I take? Damn. Martini Henry. Oh, shit. That's it. I shall use this one. And of course, I cannot use full metal jacket ammunition, but I can use poison or incendiary. But you know what? I'm going to go with the normal ammunition. And as for you, I'm going to stick with you. Now give me a moment. I'll equip the dusters for this one. A spyglass. And a first aid kit. As for you, I'm gonna put this one back there as he is. Oh, that one's good. And as for you, yeah. I cannot upgrade him yet, but don't worry. The time will come. Now this one right here, I believe, is a tier 3 character that I paid a lot of money for. This weapon I have not used so far. I gotta find a weapon for her. Alright. This weapon is unavailable until unlocked via event progression. What the hell are you? Hold on. Events. Here you can buy boost time with blood bonds. Okay, now. Let's do this. We're gonna do this solo. So let's see how this plays out. Let's begin. Reavering souls. Ah. Yeah, you like that? I'm sure you do, son. The chain pistol, as always. I love it. Okay, so I hear enemy hunters. Oh, nice. Jump over. Oh, nice. I got more. Wait, did I see someone? Shit! Fuck! Stuck! Stuck! Fuck! Fuck! Ah! Don't kill me! No! You will not kill me! Fuck! Shit! Alright. Alright, no. I gotta play this smart. Play it smart. Oh no. No. I'm supposed to live. Tagged. Ha, bitch. Fuck. Son of a bitch! How did I miss? I think that was him. No. I'm running low on ammo. I gotta leave. Shit.
Mm-hmm.
Run. Oh my god, I'm trying to run for my life. I really am. Holy shit, this is really cool. I have to make distractions. No, asshole number 9! There you go. How hard was that? Oh, son of a bitch. Reload the damn weapon. What is that? Nice. I have to get that clue. And I'm quite certain they're here. Okay, so the clue's inside the house. Fuck is it? There you go. Nice. So it was somewhat blue. No. Okay, I hear them. Yeah, come on. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna try to take this nice and slow. They're over there. Shit. Yeah, come on. Oh, damn. You motherfucker! Oh. Oh, thank God. Okay, I'll take that. Okay, let's use this character. Now for you, hold on a minute. Oh, thank God. I've earned it. So, hold on, this must mean that I have... What is it? Hold on. Meathead can be claimed. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. What else can I claim? Oh, yeah. You know what? Hold on. Now, I cannot risk losing that character. I really cannot risk it. So here's what I'm gonna do. Okay. that weapon is trash. Let's start with these ones, okay? So. Oh, yeah. Yeah, why not? I'll try that. Ooh. I'll go for this again. All right. Oh, I got too much. Hold on. You sure? Okay. Alright, that's fine. I'll keep that. Okay. Nice. Alright, another solo match. Alright, here we go. Okay, round two. Oh shit, I'm right there. I think it's yellow. Oh shit, hold on. Very good. Okay, I'm gonna use this. Extraction point. And I'm gonna use this. Alright, simple. We're gonna take this very slow. I hear the gunshots.
Watch. Bitch.
That's fucking pathetic, yo. Come on. Come on. Stamina shot? No, that's not enough. Okay. Yeah. I'll take this one. All right, this time, it's gonna be with a knife. Of course, spyglass, and a first aid kit. Antidote shot weak. Oh, good. I actually, it's already there. Okay. I'm gonna try one more round, and then that'll be it for me. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna use this anyway. And this. I hear them. Son of a bitch. Get up. Oh shit. I'm trying to avoid the hunters so I can get the clues first. That's why. I'm gonna take this nice and slow. It's coming from up there. Yeah.
I'm gonna go inside there to see, just to gather some supplies, you know. I'm making a rush for it. Get out of my way. Suck on that, bitch. Yeah, your friends won't be here to save you. I promise you that. Wait, what the fuck? I'm gonna do some scouting right now. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go for the clues. One by one. I hope that was not an enemy hunter, but if it was, I'll be a little scared. Give me a moment. I'm going there. That cannot be a hunter. Hold on. Oh yeah, never mind. It can't. Wait, is it? Oh, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna go around just to get a good look at the place. How? Explain to me how that missed. Y'all saw that, right? Right there. I'm going in. All right, folks, wish me luck. I will be pissed if I lose. Explain to me how that missed. Please. And take this. Check and see who's fighting, because I know that there are hunters nearby. Thank you. I'm gonna get rid of the enemy hunters first. To tell you the truth, I'm not even that close to them. Judging by the sound. Judging by the volume of the gunshots, I'm not even that close. Pelican Island Prison. I'll use this for now. Actually, no. I changed my mind. Yep, they were here. I think he went down this way. Where the fuck are you? I know you're around. Oh yeah. Yeah, come on. Yeah, go. Yeah, come on. Okay. Yep. I heard it. Okay, I'm gonna go the other way. Thank you. straight for the clue, but I will keep an eye out. Do not tell me it's above. I think that shot was for me. I have an idea. Don't stop. Fuck. Listen. Right there. What? What are you talking about? I'm not even in the building yet. Fucking with me. Listen. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that's enough for today. Oh god. I've had enough for today. Alrighty. So with that said, this concludes this episode of Hunt Showdown. So thank you very much for watching. Do not forget to hoax smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel. Share this with your boys and your families. Follow me on Instagram. Smash that bell notification button, and y'all have a wonderful and blessed evening. Peace out.